Friday will be a sunny start to the weekend with a high of 87 and a low of 67. The weekend will continue to stay around the same temperature with highs in the 80s and lows in the high 60s and low 70s. The weekend will take a turn for the worst on Saturday with late night thunderstorms at a high of 86 and a low of 72. Sunday will continue this pattern with a day of thunderstorming and a high in the 80s. The week will continue to have highs in the 80s and lows in the 70s. Monday will have light showers in the morning, but will clear up for the rest of the day. Tuesday will be a bit crazy with scattered thunderstorms. Bring your umbrellas to class because you can need it at any point. Wednesday will slow down with showers, but no thunder and lightning. Thursday will break the rain patterns with a mostly sunny day, but with a high of only 77. Have a great weekend. Keeping your day clear, I'm Gracie Pittman.